All the way to the back. Ooh, I dance for the rain. it. And it's fucking great, you know, the venue is full, and I want to thank everyone that showed up. Yeah! Now, you just heard three songs off our new album, Eye of Providence. Yeah! And how about we play something a bit older for you? Yeah! Who here has heard the album Prisoners? Yeah! Okay, then there's a good chance you know this next song. This one is Banner for Free!
Comment qui va?
Il va bien!
Wow! Quand je demande une question, j'expecte une réponse! Oui, je m'excuse pour mon accent québécois, mais...
Tu
Nous autres, je l'ai entendu déjà une couple de fois, on va le dire tout ensemble, tabarnak, en trois. Un, deux, trois.
Tabarnak!
Ouais! Montréal, ça se fait.
Ça rentre dans la gueule!
Quebec would be proud of you. Hey, Faubert! Cette show, il a peut-être pas passé à cause de Odette, mais nous autres, on est ici à soir pour vous, puis on est très contents de jouer pour vous autres, puis merci d'être venus ce soir! La prochaine tune qu'on va jouer s'appelle Fake You!
Now, before we continue, I would like to have your attention for just a moment. I want to tell you a little story. Now, OTEP canceled this fucking tour, but we continued. We said, we, the Agonists, are going to headline, play a longer set for all our fans, and we started the tour, and it was all fucking amazing. But 3 days in, I wake up with a fucking fever of 40 degrees, and they had to rush me to the hospital. And let me tell you, it fucking sucked. I saw the doctor. The doctor told me that I shouldn't sing for about a week. So I was lying on the tour bus, not being able to move, and these fucking amazing guys behind me decided to go and do an instrumental set for the fans. And let me tell you, there's nothing worse than disappointing the fans. So right now, I'm on this stage, and I'm happy and excited to play for you guys. And let me tell you, it is amazing to see this venue packed. You know, it might be a small stage, we might be falling on each other, but it's an intimate kind of show, and I personally love these kind of shows. So, him too. Now, who wants to hear another new song? All right, this next one is called I'm a Devil! We'll be right back.
Thank you.
it's time for the last song of the night. But before that, I would like to thank Self Machine and Ferium for joining us on this tour. Give them all a round of applause. And also, the guy back there, our tour manager slash sound guy, Mr. Michael! Of course, we had a nice little surprise today from the opening band, Cryptogenic. They brought us like a box with Belgian beers and chocolates, and that was like, thank you for the fucking amazing hospitality, you know? I have to say, we fucking love Belgium, right?
Oui, tabarnak!
Oui, tabarnak!
Hey, voici ça, donnez un ton! It's the last fucking song!
Je vais